Good morning, students. How are you all? I, Rachna Agarwal, your math teacher, is going to teach you circles today. A circle is a simple closed plane figure whose all points are at same distance from a fixed point in it. Fixed point is depicted as O. You have observed so many things around you. Dial of the clock, coin, bangle, button, bindi, rim of the wheel, and Olympic rings. All are circle in shape. Olympic, it was going to be held in Japan from 24th July to 9th of August, but due to coronavirus outbreak, it has been postponed. Now, there are some terms which are used in circles. Now, center, the point from which you draw a circle is the center of the circle. All points from the center to the circle are same. The distance between center and all points on the circle are same because the length of the radius is fixed. Now we are coming to the diameter. Diameter, when we draw a line segment passing through the center of the circle to the other part, it is known as diameter. Here, P and Q are the diameter of the circle. Now, we can draw infinite diameter on the circle. Suppose it is M and N and E and F. We can draw infinite diameters on the circle. Next come radius. Radius is when we draw a line segment from the center to any point on the circle, it is called as radius. Suppose this OA is a radius. One, plural of the radius is called radii. We can draw infinite radii on the circle. Here, OA is equal to OB, is equal to OC, is equal to OD. All the radii have same length because it is drawn from the center. Now, next come chord. When a line segment is drawn, suppose it is P and Q, it is drawn on any two points on the circle, it is known as chord. We can draw infinite chord on the circle. There is a difference between chord and a diameter. When a line segment passes through the center of the circle, it is called as diameter, but when it does not pass from the center, it is called as chord. All chords cannot be a diameter. Diameter is the longest chord and it divides a circle into two equal parts. Each part is called semicircle. And diameter is twice the radius. Radius is this, and when we draw a full line here, it becomes diameter. Next comes circumference. The length of the boundary of the circle is called circumference. We can measure by simple activity by taking a wool or a thread, and if we paste it around it and then measure it, we can get circumference of the circle. There is one more formula by which we can find out the circumference, that is C equal to D into 3.14. When we multiply diameter by 3.14, we can get the circumference of the circle. Next comes concentric circle. What is concentric circle? When there is only one center and different radii. Different radii, we get concentric circle. This circle has the smallest radius, then increasing, increasing, and increasing. So every circle has different radius. So this way we can call it as concentric circle. What are the examples of concentric circle? Dartboard or target board and the CB. You can see outer circle, then middle, then inner. So these are the examples of concentric circle. Now with the help of compass, we can draw a Rangoli design. First of all, you will draw a circle, which I have made it already. One full circle you will draw. Then you will make a design. Put anywhere on the circle and make arc. You will get a beautiful design. This way you can draw a beautiful Rangoli design. And I have made this dartboard for you. One big circle, small, small, and last one is the button I have fixed. These are the simple activities which you can do at home. Now there are some questions for your practice. First of all, you have to find dash divides a circle into two equal parts. The length of the boundary of the circle is called. The fixed point inside the circle is called dash of the circle. Dash is the longest chord. Dash is the biggest arc. A circle has dash number of chords, radii and diameters. Diameter of a circle is dash into radius. Because it is twice the radius, I am giving you the hint. So the second question is, you have to draw circles of the given radius, 2 cm and 3.5 cm, and using compass, draw a beautiful Rangoli design. This is all for today. But before concluding, I want to tell you that which game you play with your friends by making a circle or sitting in a circle. Can you judge? Can you guess? Yes, it is Ring a ring a roses, pocket full of roses, hoosha, hoosha, we all fall down. So play this game with your friends and family members. Goodbye. See you. Ta-ta.